Well, hello guys, this is Sergeant Valiant again, and today a new update on of my gun. You see it there? Still the same! So yeah, well, I actually find out how to make a new primer, and I am using just some regular tin foil. I fold it up 4 times, use the bigger casing with a larger primer hole to actually cause the drill bit with the tin foil would fit in this, but not in this casing. But this casing is one I'm using. This is the casing I'm not using, but this is just to make the base of the primer cup. So yeah, I made a tin foil cup with it. Yeah. Where did it? Yep. So yeah. So yeah. I got three components here. Some roll cap for the enclosure. Roll cap. And another type of roll cap. I prefer this one as a real component to explode, because that one will make a less smaller spark instead of this one, I think. Yeah, but I use both, and I'm trying to know how it works with two of these, and maybe it will actually give a louder sound and be a bit more powerful. So yeah, new remade anvil. It's screwed up again, isn't it? Yeah, but still fine. Because the last one. Let's see. This one. If you see it here, yeah, the hole is too big. Because my firing pin will actually not make it explode. It will actually push the piece of paper with the powder on it into the hole, so it's actually bad. So I don't even need this, so I remade a new one with just a piece of metal with a hole in it, and just use my Dremel to make it in the right size. And yeah, so yeah, let's actually load it. So first of all, we're gonna take this. Yeah, it is a miracle. So yeah, we needed to load the primer. So if it's loaded, I hope it will actually make a bigger sound. And wie? Ken je?
Hij doet het toch.
Uiteraard, met gratis installatie. Heel belangrijk, zo. En dan hebben we ook een bigger sound. Nee.
Maar zoek moet ook het gaan zo. Belgische Ardennen ontspringen twee unieke mineraalwaters, elk met hun eigen karakter. Spa bruisend. Voel de natuur in je bruisen.
So, yeah. So let's see, where were we? Sorry for that, guys. Okay, let's see. Let's just do this with the hands. So yeah, this one first, then we will take these two. So the first one is in. Now the second one. Now the primer. I won't use this one because this one, this side is too big for it to actually let it explode. So I will use the Great, won't even. Damn it, check guys. Got it in like this. Now we'll actually put it in. Yeah. If you please wait a sec, guys, I will get actually in. So it's actually in here, not very tight. I will do this. And it's in here. So yeah, won't actually fall out. It's nice and flat. So yeah. This is only a primer fire. Let's duck the gun. And I hope you actually hear this. Jack Matthew is muted. So yeah. Where's didn't take the shot. Okay, this is strange because it's actually don't light up the primer. So now it did. Weird, after three shots I really think it was the amount of the red caps I used in it. So I really need to use one instead of two of these. And so it will actually explode in one hit. So and now for the, hope you can see it, cock the gun back. Well, it actually smells just the same as a cap gun. So still intact, nice hole. It actually punched a hole in it, because the last time I even reused this one time, but now it actually has a hole in it, so I can't use it. Smells nice actually. So for some viewers, people want to know about the hole I shot in the wall. If you look here, this was from the bullet. Because you can see some fire marks. Bullet. I actually shot from an angle and my gun exploded in my face. Oh, in the wall. Great. Well, guys. Please subscribe if you want it. Up here. I guess. Let's see. Yes. Please subscribe here, up, and please like it. See you till next time. Peace.